I guess that draws a line under that one. Here's what we're paying for corpses.